It was devastating. I felt terrible. I felt like such a loser.
Mark Bertschi's car dealership cost him a lot of money over the years, but so did his overspending.
It was so discouraging to pay a credit card bill and try to keep your head above water, and you see that he was making no progress. I got into debt, $50,000 worth of debt, a little over $50,000, and had to declare bankruptcy. Lost everything.
Including his car dealership. Mark was forced to move in with his parents. He began going to church with them.
And that was the turning point when I gave my life to Christ.
Mark also learned about tithing.
The more I grow in my faith, the more I want to be obedient. And that's one way I can be obedient to the Lord. And in return, he blesses us.
He started watching the 700 Club, and Mark decided to make CBN a part of his giving.
I watch CBN every day, and you see what they're doing, and they're doing the work that you wish you could do, but you can't because you got to work. So you give to them, and you see them working.
Just 2 months later, Mark landed a good job in security. A year later, he got a promotion, and his salary doubled.
God has restored everything that I lost through my bankruptcy. He's restored my good credit. I'm a homeowner. I own my own vehicles, got two nice vehicles now. And he's restored my faith. He pours out blessings when we give. He just does.